Who knows, maybe Nelson will reveal it someday. Maybe the anomaly will make a return in 3.0. We'll just have to wait.